What's up, everyone? Today's cognitive bias shows us one way that we can work smarter rather than harder. Today's cognitive bias is the spacing effect, which teaches us that when we're learning something new, we will do so more effectively if we space out our study sessions. So many short sessions over a longer period of time is going to serve you much better than one cram session at the end. So I think this is good to know because many of us are procrastinators. But if we want to be effective learners, effective at acquiring new skills, the way you can work smarter but not harder is to just do a little bit here and a little bit there. And the good news about this is then it's never painful. Hopefully it's fun or at least a somewhat minimal commitment, but those snail steps over time can lead to giant progress. Whereas if you just try and do things all at once, you're not as effective and it tends to be a lot more forced and a lot more painful. So keep the spacing effect up your sleeve. It will help you be more successful in learning any of those cool new skills that you're working on or passing that class that you're taking or whatever the situation may be. Thanks for tuning in. I appreciate all of you. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you back here in the next one.
Rather than harder. Be smart, be hard.
I don't know. I don't know. Is it common sense? I never know what's common sense or what's not, or why I'm even going down this tangent right now. So I'm going to leave this tangent and go back to the beginning, which is the cognitive bias in which, wherein, about which, of which, which is it?